Lewis comes in and pinches him a little bit.
Yeah.
That's not Fernando's fault.